Hey everybody, this is Justin from frugalsnobs.com and brought a quick drink review video. What is up, YouTube? Brock Smith with me, say hello.
Hello.
What is today?
Today's Friday.
It is Friday, so it's Craft Beer Friday. So today I'm having a 60-minute IPA from Dogfish Head Brewing. Let's go ahead and give this thing a smell. I'm drinking this out of a perfect pint, everybody, as imaged here on the video. Nice citrus smell on this, nice medium color, would you say, Christina? So it's not dark, it's not light.
It's not hazy either.
That's right. 6% ABV, so it's definitely consumable. So something you can have a couple of. Let's go ahead and take a sip here. I don't have any IBUs specifically on this particular brew, folks. I'd have to do a little bit of research, but I would, in the taste, it tastes probably between 30 and 40 IBUs, so it's pretty light. It has nice bitterness on the back end, but nice sweetness and tartness on the front end, so it's very thirst quenching. I probably enjoy this with probably just some standard pub grub, pretzels, potato chips, peanuts, maybe a cheeseburger even, or some nice really dirty fries, some cheese and bacon bits and all that other good stuff on there. Maybe some loaded tots or something like that. So nothing fancy, everybody. I'd probably give this a 4-star snob rating out of 5, but this is the 60-minute IPA from Dogfish Head Brewing. Be well, never pay retail, folks, and please do subscribe here on YouTube to the channel. Check out all of our videos and also check out the Frugal Snobs podcast, where you hear this and additional quick drink reviews, and check out frugalsnobs.com. All right, everybody, take care of yourself and each other, and happy Friday.